Worm and the other scientists have projected that if the current trends continue, the stocks of fish which we now eat will have collapsed by the middle of the century.
What we noticed was the curves, they were separating, the high and low diversity curves, but they were both dropping.
All the fish and invertebrates that we eat, that supply us with seafood, we found that by 2003, about one-third of them were in what we called collapsed state. Over the last 50 years, there was a very, very clear trend of year after year after year, more of these species were in that collapsed category.
They started very high, they kept dropping and dropping and dropping and dropping, and if you take those curves and you say, well, they're dropping, when are they gonna hit zero? When are they gonna drop down to the point where the fisheries that we're used to are no longer gonna be possible? And those curves drop down and they hit zero about 2048.
This is not some horror scenario. It's a real possibility, and it's not rocket science, because if we're depleting one species after another, it's a finite resource. There will be a point in the future where we will run out if we don't change the way we treat this global resource.